Hey, I'm Roy Wood Jr. I'm a stand-up comedian. I'm a correspondent on The Daily Show with Trevor Noah. I'm a father, I'm a Sagittarius, and I have a podcast called Roy's Job Fair. This show is a therapy session for anybody who's looking for work, wants to slap somebody at work, or is hiring somebody to work for them so that eventually they can slap you too. One part laughs, one part inspiration. I cannot wait to welcome you to Roy's Job Fair on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Superintendent Dr. Meg Mayo Brown sent out an email yesterday to parents across the 9 schools in the district informing them that students will go back to remote learning starting today. Additionally, all instructional and after-school programming is canceled. Since last week, 73 students and 60 school staff members in the district have tested positive, with 260 students and staff in quarantine as close contacts. Mayo Brown says she was notified of 45 new cases last week and of 28 between Monday and Tuesday of this week. This comes as the towns of Barnstable and Yarmouth are experiencing a spike in COVID cases as well. The Department of Public Health also announced last week that the P1 Brazilian COVID variant was detected in a woman from Barnstable County. Mayo Brown says that she'll be consulting with public health officials to determine if in-person learning can resume on Monday. Tim Dunn, WBZ, Boston's News Radio.